And welcome everyone to a nice 3v2 today. Today's replay comes from yours truly, and it's at Sabah Hath. It's a nice siege foyer to finish us off. And we got some, I'm a king of the realm of Lothorian too, by the way. We got some Watchers of the Golden Wood, some Siren Emroth Rangers, some Karas Kalahorn's Guardians. We've got some Lornan Spearmen, possibly two units here. Some Lornan Swordmasters, some Lornan Warriors, two units. I think we've got two units of the Elder Council, two units of Marches of March Wardens of the Wood, Kindred of Celeborn, and Lorien Axemen. And that brings us to the first of my allies, the Warlords of Erebor, commanded by Death Eater. And he's got some Ironfoot Pikes here, three units, two units of Erebor Legionnaires, Ironfoot Warriors, more Ironfoot Warriors. Curious that they're in a different formation. Anyway. Two units of Ironfoot Axe Throwers, Black Lock Engineers, Ironfoot Crossbows, and Dragon Slayers of Arid Mithrim. Finally, we have Dale, commanded by Y2K86. He's got some Dalian Bowmen here, two units. He's got some Bardian Marksmen, a Catapult, Dalian Spearmen, Dismounted Earls of Dale, three units, I believe. Yep. Some Bardian Herd, again, three units, I think. Maybe two. We have some civilians and another unit of Bardi Marksman. He's deployed himself into a nice square formation, but pretty pointless as we never fight a battle in this area. So we'll get this battle started in a second after we do the defenders. I almost skipped them. Okay, first defender is Lang Ho, commanding the realm of Umba. He's got some Corsair infantry, three units, some Belagar archers, four units, I think, of our Karandas Legion. Some Balakath Shieldbearers, two units, I think. Some Beliger Pikemen, a couple units there. And I can't really see anything else besides that. We have a Catapult, some Casimir's Rangers, some Warlords of Umbar. And I think that brings us to his ally, Numenor, commanded by Eclipse 2500 of the Dark Cloud. He's got some Ramana Arabirim. Some Ramana Barabirim, some Belagar Archers, Seafarers of Nindamos, Ramana Abarim, second unit of them here, some Belagar Pikemen, Seafarers of Nindamos, Ramana Barabirim, Belagar Pikemen, and Seafarers of Nindamos. I think I've maybe covered these two already, I believe I have. And up here, we have some Narragan Arawar Royal Sentinels, some Royal Legion of Amenelos, and some Pharazim Swordmasters. And I think that is it. So get this battle started. Enjoy. So as you can see, I stacked up my forces so I can just move everyone all at once, quickly. I think Death Eater's gonna go for the pass. Me and Y2K are going to go around the bend here. Looks like Langhai's moving into the city. So we'll do a small cut here and come back soon. Alright guys, as you can see, I've put my forces up. Y2K86 has joined me. As I was marching up here, I got here first and my ally said, "Don't go in, wait for us." So I did. And I'm surprised I didn't actually try and get a volley off. Yep, I did. They got their bows out too. It's just free hits. Y2K6 has deployed his archers there so he can shoot into the pass. A couple of arrows are going in, but most of them are hitting. And it looks like he just missed me, but unfortunately it got my ally. Which isn't great. Basically, I'm just trying to soften up the pikemen. Belagratz is returning fire. Shooting upwards. I hate doing that. Line of sight, I think, has something to do with it. Death is under a lot of fire here from Eclipse. I haven't moved my forces yet. So Meskin's returning fire into the Belagratis. Getting some good hits. We'll get going on here. Okay, I'm setting up some forces to help Death Eater out. We're a little ways off yet. It could be targeting the dwarves, or it could be targeting me. Okay, got much Winds of the Wood here. Numenor is just sitting here right now. This because it would guarantee a hit. Getting my troops up there. Okay, so I brought up my archers to shoot point blank into the pikemen. Pretty much guarantees 100% accuracy. Okay, looks like Y2K is sending in his civilians. Langho is ready for us.
Oh,
A lot of the ammo is hitting the Dalian Spearmen, so it's acting as a nice shield. So of course the infantry is running out of ammunition. I hate when they shoot up like that. Unlucky to get a single hit. So Lena's moving in. He doesn't like us shooting him. There we go. So we're wrapping it up here. Lager Arms ready for us. Catapult also in range. A lot of my answers are dead. I still got others, of course. Besides a wee bit grindy, we're not going anywhere yet. This minute is the Dow being sent up. Got my Syrian and Moth Rangers around. I thought I should try and tag out these javelins. They are the biggest threat to the dwarves. So I figure whatever opportunity I can get to soften up these guys, I should take. Plus they're not shooting back, makes it even better. So I record those forces I was sending over. Dow's doing a bit better. Again, getting free kills, so you know, loving it. Okay, Y2K is bringing up his catapult. Gun here. Really be reluctant to commit, it would seem. It's wasting a lot of ammo trying to take out my archers, which I'm actually fine with. I'm We've got crossbows, corsairs, javelins. It's a big waste. Halfway through. Okay, so I'm focusing on the Beleaguer archers and the troops. They still have their bows out, so they can still do some damage to us. My ally is pushing through. Got my other council nearby. Setting up my troops. Death Eater's gone in. I still haven't sent in my troops yet. Wondering, will I fire my watches yet? Just keeping them on standby. Okay, they're reloading. Damn it. On the other hand, shooting overhead works perfectly. Just keeps hitting the damn catapult. It's not ideal, but if I can take out this catapult crew, it only helps us. There we go. Okay, I'm sending my swordmasters. It's got a bit of fire there. Now what am I doing with my march wardens? Jeez. That broke some people. We're still pushing through though. Oh, just missed. Okay, I'm withdrawing. I got him down to 20. Unfortunately, it's not enough. Swordmaster's under fire. Still haven't sent in my troops yet. Looks like Death Eater's doing okay. Our enemies are just waiting to see what we do next. Okay, Beleaguer archers firing at me. Okay, loading up. Let's try and target Langho's crossbows. I see them as a bigger threat than the Belgar archers. Capital is still down to 20. And the 81s, there's still a lot of crossbows in play. Alright, I got my troops ready. Deadly is sending in his men. The Ironfoot Axe was moving in. What is it? I don't know what I'm doing here at the moment. I guess my attention is focused over here. I've lost a few. Trying to take out some of the Belligar archers. Okay, my ally YTK has got his bowmen here. That catapult's going after my Elder Council for sure. Oh, they got them. I'm targeting the Romana Abrim. Yep, they're going down. So yeah, we're engaged in a heavy battle here. Thankfully, I've committed my troops. And I'm using them to try and hold Numenor and Umbar back to protect Death Eater's attack. I think our crossbows are providing good supporting fire. It is 37 to 37, dead even. Good if the crossbows were targeting Casimir's Rangers. Yep, they're doing it. We're doing alright here. We're putting pressure on both choke points. I got my Sir and Emoth Rangers in play. Yeah, they're targeting my Rangers. Down 64. Shifting targets to the Belgar archers. We're exerting as much pressure as we can. I've still got a lot of troops in play. So does Y2K. So we're doing alright so far. And I'm trying to salvage what's left of my rangers because I don't have too many left. Ah, we got Blacklock engineers in play. I got a couple of troops over here. Unfortunately, he missed there. What will he shoot at next, I wonder? Bad, I suppose. The Seafarers and Nimbus throwing their javelins into the Blacklock engineers. That's better. They're out of ammunition, that's it. Axar is targeting the Pharaohs and Swordmasters. Axor is trying to target Langhaus General. Oh, they were lucky enough to lose their general there.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Alright, so the attackers pushed back Death Eater and I a bit there. Okay, Elder Council loading up. Got my rangers here.
We're under attack.
Making good progress. Seldon River Patrol. Taking a little bit of a beating. I'm actually trying to get my rangers in close now. As close as I can. Here we go. There's some javelin fire from the river patrol. White guys trying to protect me, fight off the Belgar archers. I'm pulling them out again. Bringing up some fresh units. Staged and ready. So we're doing alright there. Airborne Legionnaires, we're taking cover. Crossbow Corsairs up here from Langhart. I was trying to get as many kills as I can. It is 57-60. So slightly in our favor. Vegarats is firing pretty much all into the side of the hill here. I'm trying to target my rangers. I got my Elder Council behind them. Okay, they broke them. We're through. Now be the time to send in stuff. I'm trying to get my Elder Council to target the archers. Reinforcements are on the way. You got Bunny Marksman down there. I really wish I was sending my forces about now. Okay, I'm reloading. Yep, that's good. The downside is where there's a big catapult in our way. Now I'm firing into a hill. Okay, looks like forces are being sent up. It's the second level. Death Eater is about to begin his push upwards. Nice work. My range is there. Finally, I march my Karas Calhoun's Guardians forward. Their axes out so they use their javelins. firing. We got some Adrenium Shadow Bows over here for Luminor. Oh, this did very well to get in there. Oh, I sent my Kindred of Celeborn over here. Did I see anything else? I don't think so. Jeez, these Barrow Brims don't go down easily.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
There's Shadow Bows here as well. Bit of an archer battle going on here. Now pull them off. Biting marksman from ITK really putting the hurt on these guys. My ranger's also firing in as well. Okay, my guardians are out front. Oh, we're just pushing that way for now. Crossbow Corsairs versus X-Rows. Not doing too much from the Celeborn. Alright, so we're moving in quickly now at this point. Okay, Y2K is just getting his men into position. Probably begin our final attack shortly. Thank you. Alright, we're just getting our forces ready. I think it's just easier for Y2K just to pelt the battle line with these archers. Then send up our forces. 64 to 73 at this point. Oh, there goes the Umbar General finally. He did not go down easy. My Rangers, trusty Rangers, I've got 22 of them left. Just trying to find out what's going on here. Oh, there's my March Wardens, I forgot about them. Oh, there's my kindred of Celebron. We got our own archers to fire back with. So we're doing pretty well. We're forcing them back, causing a lot of damage. Okay, Erebor has been joined by Y2K. Erebor is out flanking Numenor, while Y2K keeps him busy at the front. Okay, I'm sending up my troops. That's just horrible. There's my Rangers firing at him. Too well protected. I think we got this. I sent out some troops to help out Death Eater as well. Now my Kindred of Celebron is back. Everyone's got this in the bag. Only a few thousand frames left. Still pushing their way through there. Cast me as Rangers. Go down here. Body and marksman. Yeah, the time's too speedy. As Dale will win that fight with the help of some of my units. Everyone wants a piece of the Royal Legion of Amenos. Amenos. And that's about it there. I need you to stop. Very good, although I'm risking killing my own general there. There goes Eclipse's general. Alright, time 6 spinning in here.
Very much in our favor. Victory will be ours. A salve upon our wounds.
Cool, so I got 1,228 kills. Death Eater, 1968, so he blew us out of the water there. And YTK 86 on 1,020. Laying Ho, 2,422. And Eclipse, 2,500 of the Dark Cloud, 1,993. So, looking at the kill count. My Watchers of the Golden Wood got 135. Syrian Elf Rangers, 221. Not too surprising there. Karaskar and Guardians 150, yep, they always seem to do pretty well as long as they're in the fight and not being shot at constantly. We have 2 units of Munchwardens Wardens of the Wood, which are 127, 110 respectfully. And that appears to be it, the rest did poor to good. So, hope you guys enjoyed this replay. This is Scouts of Entertainment signing off, catch you guys next time. Bye.